this race is playtime, I'm gonna crush your face. This is not a fucking phase. Hey guys, I know you feel that bass. Roll with that until you see my face. Rising from a thick layer of fog at midnight. There's a time and a place to kill it, I spill it. Leak documents from a flaming tongue. Rappers acting so saintly, but not long ago you were baking, cuz. And now they catch the aroma, wonder what the kid is baking up. Add a little secret ingredient, they're needing it something for waking up. My flow was caffeine and I'm the black king of spades. Among smaller cards and that scream you hear is mad heat. I am the daddy of cracking the bones of the flashiest chic. No fucks given, as I grow up in a robust prison. Everything I think I need is already given. For some reason I am hardly living. Physical needs are what can't be controlled. Give a kid candy, take away his soul. Can't tell the difference between hot and cold. My senses are dimmed and I'm sold. But as the credits start to roll, I wake up and I miss the movie. The people around me are swarming like they just saw something that's dooming. Now they're telling me that I miss a lot and I gotta go back and see it. Yet everyone who was watching came out that bitch with a crooked demeanor. These subtleties and half-truths are running my country at large. Shipping this garbage by every ocean, I'm about to sink the barge. Health war, famine and money, get rid of those and we have no country. What happened to thinking people love me? These relationships feel so ugly. It's like we're speaking on the surface, but something sounds scripted about all the verbiage. Like everything we think came from another person, and we didn't take time to think if it's worth it. To act as a service to only a few human perspectives. Now we got humanity sectioned by politics, culture, religion, perspective. None of us have accurate depth perception. It's been messed with and I feel headless. No wonder I'm trying to convert that dude in the uniform to a dead bitch. Get this, my head is full of death, cause it's a dead shit full of phantoms.